this video, we would be demonstrating a patient of motor neuron disease having tongue fasciculations. We ask the patient to open his mouth with the tongue resting in the floor of the mouth. First, observe for any tongue atrophy. Look for any abnormal movements of the tongue at rest. Now, what are fasciculations? These are fine, rapid, flickering and twitching movements due to contraction of a muscle or a fasciculus of muscle fibers. And these movements continue even at sleep. There are other movements like tremors, so these are difficult to differentiate when the tongue is being protruded. So the way to differentiate them is, the tremors usually disappear when the tongue is lying at rest, while fasciculations still continue to occur. So in this patient, you can see that while the tongue is resting in the mouth, the fasciculation continues to occur. Fasciculations are a characteristic feature of motor neuron disease. What are the causes of fasciculation? They indicate a lower motor neuron lesion. Some of the other causes of fasciculation are cervical spondylosis, syringomyelia or syringovalvia, recovery from facial nerve palsy, and patients of acute or recovering phase of poliomyelitis.